Hey guys.
I am going to the grocery store at 9:30 on a spring break morning to complete the challenge of my dear friend Leila. I woke up this morning because I thought I had to be at work at 9. I woke up and I went to work and I was like, yeah, spring break and I'm waking up early. I feel accomplished that I actually didn't have to go in until 12. So I have the morning. That's exciting. So I was like, hey, let me knock out a few of these challenges. I didn't want to do my actual vlog because it's only Wednesday. So that's kind of early. I don't really like that. So, yeah, I guess that's it. I'll see you at the grocery store. Tip. If you ever want to come to the grocery store when nobody's here, come on Wednesday, gray Wednesday morning of spring break.
Well, that was uneventful.
Okay, so this is what I got. My family pretty much only likes chocolate cake and chocolate frosting. So you'll just have to be surprised as to how I turn that into a rainbow. So anyways, little disclaimer, I don't bake. I don't claim to bake. I am horrific at baking. This is my shampoo. Yeah, I pretty much leave the baking up to my sister, who's like really good at it, and I'm not. So, hence the mix and the pre-made frosting. But don't worry, Leila. Your challenge will be completed completely as stated. Completed completely. Let's begin.
I will live my life as a lobsterman's wife on an island in the blue bay. He will take care of me. He will smell like the sea and close to my heart. He'll always stay. I will bear three girls, all with strawberry curls, little Ella and Nellie and Faye. While I'm combing their hair, I will catch his warm stare on our island in the blue bay. Far away, far away. Right past me, then I finally see on this bar stool I can't stay. So I'm taking my frown to a far distant town on an island in the blue bay. Go!
this out. I made a heart for each of my girls. There's an L for Leila, an O for Olivia, and a P for Paloma. And the colors are not coincidental. That's my rainbow cake, which I fondly call the rainbow cake of failure. And now you understand why I don't bake or anything.
I'm gonna bake you a love cake.